that kicks in. So let's, we could pump out another scout. We could also do a granary, but I'm not sure it makes sense to do a granary. Ooh, Valletta. I mean, it does make sense to do a granary, but like, I won't be able to finish it. I start the wonder unless I delay the wonder, which, I mean, I could, but I think I could still get it even with delay for a granary, but I don't think I need to. I would normally do that, I think, like, if we were somewhere here, I would be more tempted to do that. Yeah, there's plenty of people in this neck of the woods, it seems. Oh, I forgot that Hambazi was right here. Guess I'll take one of those. I don't think they'll be able to kill us. I'll take a gold per turn. So both my people happen to be right here. I could try to take out this particular place, but I want to go get the faith from Saving Canyon, so we'll do that right now. Really, they're coming out to attack my scouts again. I might need to take advantage of their AC. And take them out. So we find gold right there. Oh, honey. Let's keep bouncing. Don't be upset. This is the right place, right? Yeah. So I'm pretty sure Sif had edge scrolling, but I think maybe because I'm in window mode, it doesn't appear to be working, which is very frustrating because I love edge scrolling. And I was trying to figure out how to turn it back on and couldn't. So if anyone knows, you'd like send me a message or something. How to turn off edge scrolling and Sif I work or do. But you know, who would know?
He who destroys a good one.
In perfect timing, now we can build a great library. And you can go exploring. Might as well go south, why not? See what's down there. Probably just an ocean, but So what do we want to work on now? We want to work on calendar. Oh, honey, don't be upset. You gonna suck your thumb? Kizzle. His is not the same. Pantheon found me. So they want to keep me from going up there, apparently. Ooh, there's some rows. Nice. I wonder, do barbarians ruin rooms? I think they might. No, actually, I don't think they do. Something good, something good, something good! Natural wonder. Be fine. Not awful. I actually have a lot of gold right now. Compared to me. Since I spent a bunch of them already. I could, like, buy another scout, I guess. I don't need one. Actually.
La France t'offre cette proposition exceptionnelle.
So, my usual strategy, which I think is not very typical, is to not expand until I have a natural population. Most people, I think, try to get the first city before then, and they build four cities and then they build a national college. I try to get the national college done before I even have another city. Maybe that's typical, actually. I'm not an expert on what's typical in Civ 5. But, I think people usually prioritize their development than that. I find that it's risky because if someone decides to invade you, you only got one city. But, it provides a really big boost to technology so that it can be worth it. If you're willing to take that risk. So, that one's kind of far away. That one's close, so let's go there. Oh, honey. Keep exploring, keep exploring, don't give up, never give up. I'm not supposed to call her, honey. Manila, no one's discovered her yet. That's interesting. I guess this is sort of out of the way. I think my daughter is tired. That is what she looks like to me. So, I need to sort of figure out where I want to send the scout now, because, I feel like I've explored to the full extent over there. Let's go over here in the corner. I feel like there might just be ocean over here, but let's find out. I guess you go over into this corner. I might want to cross through Manila. Let's wait and see. There's more discover over here. Probably doesn't look like there is. Okay, let's start to be truly efficient. I think exploration will also wrangle the baby. Archers. Who said you should send archers? Lame. I think I was trying to send you over to the opposite side of the map, but let's heal you first. Thank you. This guy really wants to kill me, so I think my only option is just to heal in the corner here until he gives up or until he's dead. Pogadishu just expanded onto me. I gotta move out or else they'll be upset with him here. A little bit forward though, Mogadishu. Oh, honey. I guess I'm gonna walk through this area and see what's over here. Oh, Mount Kailash.